this willingness, the earnest willingness, the unlimited willingness, the sustained willingness to tune into the Master's own existence lies, I believe, the secret of the teacher teaching without teaching, and the disciple learning and absorbing all that the Master is without any overt learning process being apparent to others. I do not believe that there is any other teaching method possible under the Sahaj Marg system except to model oneself on the Master to such a state of existence that this resonance becomes established. It is a resonance and a romance, for the two now vibrate as one.